Welcome back, everybody. This is episode 9 of Final Fantasy 15. I am White Wolf, and this is the chapter 4. Let's get into it.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race. It is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, all right. Let's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
So even though in the last episode,
first
we...
Golem and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
As I was saying before I was rudely interrupted, in the last episode, we told Ignis to drive.
Rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disc of Kothis.
What's his highness's opinion of this Arden?
I don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me. You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
But watching the backs. but no. Like.
Knocked.
Oh, I.
How the headaches?
Swear.
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, alright?
It says keep up with Adrian's? Whatever.
So
car or the game will end.
Somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature, what's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no...
What say we call it a day here?
What a day?
We continue on to Kothis.
I agree.
Not going anywhere?
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden.
Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
Tally up XP and save the game. Sure.
It's bedtime.
Because, okay, that probably means shit gonna go down in a minute. Blow the beast whistle? What? To summon enemies combatants. Or to summon enemies the hell? What is that? Wait, hold on. Those people just spawned in. I hope y'all saw that. Summon enemies? What the heck?
My blood is true.
Luna Freya!
I hope she's okay, wherever she's headed.
She better be a freaking K.
Your heart at rest.
He is sick, like super sick.
Do what I can to ease your suffering.
Oh jeez. Oh, she got magical powers. Healing magical powers. Don't you dare kiss him. That's awesome.
Should have done more, like taking her in.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
Or mine. I'm sure the missus would understand.
All right, let's start this, guys.
Good morning to you. I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Nah, let's go. Hopefully we don't fail those missions that we have, because we have a shit ton of missions. Keep up with the Guardian. Alright. We're going back. I'm done.
Tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
We are going backwards. There,
holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or
his unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Disgaea.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet.
We are going backwards. Like how? Like what?
So you know it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car? Oh no, I'm taking it.
Of course.
Every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
So, this Archeon guy, is that the guy that we saw in our dream, our headache? Vision thing?
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be alright.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed, I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now.
Ignis says a lot of big words.
Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving.
We're here.
Yes, we are.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Exactly.
Not very straightforward. Hello, it's me. Be so kind as to open up.
Wow, that worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
Alright, well, okay. Oh, crap. Oh, no. The Archeon.
I hope we never meet that one again.
I agree.
A little harsh there, don't you think?
Oh, Jesus Christ. I actually have free range of where to go now. There we go. Oh. That's probably as far as we can go with the car.
So we keep going this way.
Yep.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
I feel like a major boss battle is going to happen in a few.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Oh, really?
It'd be a shame not to grab that power, hey, Highness.
Yeah, I agree. Oh, it's a great sword. Awesome. It's a great sword. We have our first great sword. Whoa. So now we have 4 out of the 13. It's not bad. Really want to see what that. Oh crap.
Here we go again.
This one's huge.
Get away! Quickly!
Oh, a headache. People are talking. Or something is talking. Oh, crap!
Knocked!
Oh, jeez, Galacta.
Come on, pull yourself up.
Jesus. How did he get down here so fast? Logic, I'm not even gonna question it.
What the heck?
Whoa, it's a dude! Holy crap, Titan? Doesn't even speak English. Wait, so why is he holding the...
This is the Archean?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what? Not! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe.
Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
Oh.
We're going where?
So, okay, so now it's just me and Go. Alright. We can do this.
On your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Ooh, fire. Of course, we gotta add some fire. Jeez.
They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Flames spurting forth cause characters to overheat and gradually use HP. Oh, jeez. Alright, so that's the circle it's talking about.
Feels like I'm about to combust.
So when that circle gets full, we do some awesome shit apparently. Yes. Proceed.
No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick.
So in the last episode we were in somewhere really cold and wet, and now we're in some really dry and hot. That's pretty funny. Oh crap. Hopefully don't get... Okay, his head is really hurting him now.
Not. You doing all right?
No. Clearly.
What now?
Oh, jeez. Oh, no, don't grab me.
Hey! Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Go.
I'm going as fast as I can.
He really wants me. Go, boy, go! Oh, he almost got me then.
Almost there.
Come on, Galactus. Jeez, go faster. Ah, he's so close.
Hurry!
Welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want
to
talk?
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
I think we have a full... Yep. We're full on most things. We do have fire and lightning. So...
Sick of this endless walking.
And I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Yes.
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten. But you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty. And I take pride in it.
some backstory for y'all guys.
When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
All right, so now we have 50% strength.
Sorry,
now.
But I had to get it out. Come on. And remember,
50% plus.
Head on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Isn't that your phone?
Yeah, it is. Hello?
Ignis.
Of course. Of freaking course.
I got cut off.
I hate these things.
It sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
I hate these things. I hate the Imperials so much. Like, especially when they, when I'm off doing something.
We finally made it.
I know.
Eliminate the enemies. Oop. Oh, Jesus. Stop attacking me. Alright, dude. Rifleman. Sniper, dude. I'm gonna. I need a potion. I need another potion. Fuck this dude up, man. I hate this fight. Like, I'm okay with these guys because they actually attack. But the other guys, they just freaking sit there. Alright, let's talk to this guy. Hopefully, maybe he needs there's something. Trial of the Titan. Follow the trail.
Hey! I'm here! The hell is it you want? Quit screwing with me!
Sounds like he's talking backwards, actually.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, jeez! Ooh. Fend for your life. Oh crap. Oh jeez. Thank you. Help.
Are you alright?
I owe you one.
Dude, I owe him like 15.
We gotta run.
Run.
Advice you've given all day.
Well, I can't have you dying here.
Holy crap. Oh, jeez. How do I,
we're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah, don't need to tell me.
Where?
Over here. Go, go.
What about him?
Damn it.
Oh, jeez. Why does this guy want to kill me?
Just won't quit.
Run! Run! Noctis, run!
I'll hold him. Get clear!
Gladio!
Hurry! I can't keep this up!
What happened, Gladio? Oh, jeez, that hit. That hurt. I tried to block it, but it wouldn't work. Ooh, I used the whatchamacallit? The greatsword. Oh, jeez. I used my father's sword. At least I'm pretty sure it's my father's sword. I could be wrong. I used the Royal Armory just now. Go punch him in the dick. Parry. Ooh. And then counter. Literally doing nothing to him. Ooh. Fall damage, a bitch. Finally, guys, y'all are here. Ooh. I did, actually. I did very much. Jeez, can you stop? Hopefully they leave. They just leave. Maybe Galactus join the party.
Are we all right?
Getting by.
Gladio. You got this, Gladio. Alright, completely missed. Completely missed, by the way, guys. Jeez, I don't know where to attack. Okay. When the armager is active, Noctis depletes his rest of the armager bar, the form of the armager chain, a powerful joint attack with his friends. The more power, more energy left in the bar, the more power. Alright.
We're all here. Let's do it.
Ooh, holy crap. Ooh. Yeah. That was nice. I like that.
Keep it together.
Watch out.
Pronto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Oh, that must really hurt. Parry. Counter. Ignis and Pronto have a trick up their sleeve. Blizzard. Team up to. Alright. Total damage.
Pronto, make it count.
Game's up.
What just happened? I have no idea what's happening. Oh crap. So, ice damage. Not their friend. Jeez.
Hey, are we all still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
No.
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Oh no. Is he healing or is he boosting attack? I have no idea. Hello? What the heck? Yeah, because that was the same. He just healed. That's what happened. That's what that guy, the Luna Freya, was had that same like aura as he just did.
Doesn't get much worse than this.
Well, we could all have died, but you know, we didn't.
The Empire? Now?
Can you just leave us alone, please? What? I knew it. That motherfucker.
Fancy meeting you here. It occurs to me I never formally introduced myself. Izunia. Arden Izunia.
Imperial Chancellor Izunia.
At your service. And more importantly, to your aid.
Motherfucker.
I guarantee your safe passage. Though you're always welcome to take your chances down there. Buried among the rubble, is it?
Dying here is not an option. We have no choice, Noct. I know.
Jeez. That's messed up. Noctis acquired the Mask of the Arcanian, a symbol of the Titan's favor. What does that do? Complete. I'm pretty sure that was the end of chapter 4, guys. Yep. Oh, jeez. We have 131 AP points. We're going to level up. We're going to go see what's about to happen next. And then we'll see what happens. Like, chapter 5, Dark Clouds. I'll see y'all in a minute. Several days later.
Hi, Commander Ravis Noxlaray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in disguise. The blockade shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City.
Wait, so there's now there's blockades everywhere?
The Sky and Cream regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archeans who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest. Disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disc of Kalthus.
Disappeared my ass.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we dispel.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
What? We lost our car? Mother fudger.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor. He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Chocobos.
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look, it's Umbra.
Ooh, it's Umbra. Umbra's our dog. Hiya, Umbra. Oh, where's... Alright, let's go chase Umbra. And let's see what's gonna happen. Jeez, guys. We lost our damn car. I swear. Who's that?
Gintiana.
Gintiana?
Hear me, O King of the Stone.
By oh, this is that.
Sunder's blessing. Will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna. Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the walls of water. Stray not from the path.
She just disappeared.
A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
He was like, the fuck? Ugh. Alright, what do we say this time? What does she say? My prayers are with you, Noctis. And what do we say this time? I receive your blessing, thank you. Yeah. This one. I received the blessing. Thank you, Luna. And then, of course, Pronto's probably going to ask us.
Let Luna know I'm okay. And she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait, so my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it. Create the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Aww, he's so cute. Alone, this voice is heard.
To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth, it strikes.
I got goosebumps. Locate the three runestones of Raham, hidden around Duskan.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
Jeez.
All we do is hit Altisha.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kaim may serve us now as it did them then.
The hidden harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the storm.
Another day, another deity.
Alright guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this episode. I will see y'all in the next one. A lot of things happened in this episode. We completed chapter 4, so therefore we are in chapter 5 now. We are level 27. Noctis is level 27, everyone else is level 26. We figured out that Lunafreya is still alive. We gained a new ability, which was dope as hell. I will see y'all in the next episode, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see y'all next one.